Yeah, apparently. Hello, everybody, it's Diamond Kitty Gaming, and today we just found out how the heck you get the, 24, the, Jump 24
Jonesy
outfit.
At Shark's
Cove. At the Shark's Cove.
Yes. We
just apparently, I tried to find out, all the news articles were copied. Every single one said the same thing, but with different people's names on it, which is just strange that news people would be plagiarizing. It just seems wrong. But nobody knew, apparently. And we just saw somebody do it somehow. And we're going to share that knowledge of how to do it with you. Hopefully, at least. So, we're going to go to Sharky Shell. That's that place. I wonder if I can land a shot from... I can't land a shot from... Alright. See the bank. Yep, so we're gonna go this way, all the way over. So, there's gonna be a couple challenges we need to do. And then nobody knew where the fourth one was, except this strange Agent Jonesy who eliminated me last round. Mm-hmm. Which, I would have eliminated him, but we both landed. Somehow he landed first. Hopefully, nobody else comes over here this time.
Good, I can't wait to see this. So, you did it in order, right?
I believe so. So, let's see. We're gonna jump down, we're gonna get a weapon, first of all. And nobody else will be able to get a weapon. Okay. Okay, that was one. You had to jump at that one. Wait, no, you didn't have to jump at that one. That's the wrong thing, actually. So, Butterfly Jonesy tells you to start here. So, dance. Then he tells you there, then to go right there.
Okay, there's a dance, there's a kneel. There's a jump, and then you have to go up to get something else. And that's what we're trying to figure out.
So, this... And then with this one, you crouch.
Yep.
Oh, hey, check it out. We didn't even see this.
Yeah, we didn't see this.
So... Cooling out, we're able to do this and collect the anomaly. Something feels different. Whatever you did changed things.
Sweet.
And then you get the Jump 24... Jonesy outfit. So as far as I know, we are the first people to upload on that. Thank you for watching this Pandemic Kitty Gaming. We want to see you all in the next one. See ya.